You look at this picture with a wondering eye, and then at the arrow that hangs by its side. Say, tell a story, for you know there is one with the name of Patanio, the story begun. I'll tell you a story that will thrill you, I know, of a horse that I own down in New Mexico. Swift as an antelope and black as a crow, and a star on his forehead as white as the snow. His hair like a lady was glossy and fine. He was restless and proud, but so gentle and kind. His arched neck was hidden by a thick blue mane, and they called him Patanio, the pride of the plain. Oh, the country was new, and the settlers were scarce, and the Indians on the warpath were savage and fierce. Scouts were sent out every day from the post, but they never came back, so we knew they were lost. One day said the captain, someone he must go for help to the border at New Mexico. A dozen brave fellows straight away answered here, but the captain, he spied me as standing right near. Patanio beside me, his nose in my hand, said the captain, your horse is the best in the land. You're good for the ride and the lightest man here. On the back of that Mustang, you've nothing to fear. So proud of my horse that I answered, you know, Patanio and I both so willing to go. For speed and endurance I'll trust to the black. Patanio will carry my life on his back. They all shook my hand and I mounted my horse, rode down the dark pathway and turned his head north. The black struck a trot and he kept it all night, till just as the east was beginning to light. He answered the touch with a toss of his head, his black body lengthened and forward he sped. We were beating the Redskins and the story was plain, when the arrows fell around us like showers of rain. We were leaving the Redskins and the story was plain, when sudden in my leg that I felt a great pain. Red blood had gushed forth from Patanio's side, but he never once shortened his powerful stride. Patanio, poor fellow, I knew he was hurt, but still he dashed forward and into the fore. For many of my horse I've clasped on the rein, but none like Patanio, the pride of the plain.